It's a time of reckoning. It's a time of becoming much more conscious that if we don't find the mechanisms to deal with our emotions, how we feel, with how we relate to one another as human beings, if we don't do that, all the gains we may have made politically, all the gains which we may be making economically, but as a society, we are bleeding, we are grieving, if you like, we are in pain, and we just don't know how to deal with our pain.